I'm speaking now so I won't have to forever hold my peace.
Mother, you tell Maurice to give me back my candy.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're getting too fat anyway.
Don't you dare say that again.
Fat, fat, the water rat.
Samantha, do something.
Now, little Andora, you change your brother back immediately, do you hear?
Do I have to?
Yes, of course.
Okay.
That was fine. The next contestant is Pat Conway.
Ready, gang? Hit it! One, two, tell me who are you? The Bears, three, four. Tell me who's gonna score? The Bears, five, six. Tell me who's got the kicks? The Bears, seven, eight. Tell me who's really great? The Bears, nine, ten. Tell me who's gonna win? The Bears, say it again. The Bears, who's gonna win? The Bears, yay!
Thanks, Pat. That was great.
You're surrounded by beautiful girls day and night. That must come as quite a shock.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm not exactly the model type.
Well, you're a very lovely type. And I wish you'd stop running yourself down. Darren, this girl is terrific. Where have you been hiding her?
You're very pretty now that I see you clearly. But I'm afraid the only way I could convince you of my honorable intentions would be by force. Terribly, terribly sick of fighting.
To the window?
No. I'm fine. I can
Honey, what is it? The emergency window? You want to move?
No. Doesn't matter. What's the difference where I sit? It's not the seat, it's the airplane.
Honey, don't smoke gut now. Wait till the plane takes off.
I'm not acting much like a cured man, am I?
Honey, you are cured. Now, Dr. Martin wouldn't let you fly if you weren't, would he?
I suppose not.
I mean, if you weren't well, Dr. Martin just wouldn't let you fly all the way back home. It's just that simple.
Well, you make it sound simple anyway.
It is, Bob.
Yeah. Here I am, hogging the whole stage, and you're so tired. I've missed you. These last 6 months.
Beside that leg there?
Yeah, my shoulder.
Let's see.
Administrator's office. Dr. Harris. Administrator's office.
I think he's gonna be all right, Cal.
Any complications?
Kidneys are functioning. EKG looks good.
Great. Thank you, Fred.
I went to a Mozart concert, you know, and I'm having a nice quiet evening with some friends.
One of which you are not.
I can respect that.
It's a nice coat.
Thank you.
Nice material. Looks real sharp. There's one thing wrong with it, though.
Now that is some finger there you're packing, huh? Now, maybe we can work this out, just you and me, no?
What is there to work out? It is settled. Come along, spaceman.
Wait a minute. Let me tell you something. You ain't taking my buddy here. You gotta get through me first.
Oh, splendid. A holly tacker. I love a holly tacker.
What is a holly tacker?
In your language, specimen, it is a challenge. If your champion defeats me, you do not have to go with me.
All right, let me get this straight. If I win, you don't take the specimen here.
You read me, creature.
Creature? You want to rumble?
Rumble. Da-da-da-da-da. That is a holly tacker. Let us make it official. Then we must introduce the local celebrities. Gizadaba. Gibadaba. Zibadaba. Zibadaba. Zibadaba.
Can we get on with this now?
Anytime you're ready. I have been challenged on 200 planets. I am undefeated.
So am I.
Yeah, that's right. Fonzie's never lost a holly tacker yet. Yeah, and we got the home planet advantage.
Just count to three then, specimen.
All right. Get him, Fonz. One, two, three!
No contest. Let's go, specimen.
Wait a minute. Fonzie, he can't just... But... Oh, Fonz, I'm sorry. I guess the finger was just too much. So long, buddy. Let's go. Hey, wait a minute. Wait. Look at his thumb. You see what he's doing with his thumb?
Impossible. This has never happened before.
Yeah, well, you never ran up against the Fonz before, bucko.
So at last, a worthy opponent.
Yeah.
Take too long?
Mm-mm. Rog, I think we've had enough tennis for today. But if you want, we can do something more relaxing.
Yeah, yeah. Well, those are the 18 little words I've been waiting to hear.
Wait, you'll give me $10 for doing absolutely nothing.
Well, you do have to do one little thing.
I think I'm going to call a cop.
No, wait. All I want you to do is drop this box of soap and let a man pick it up for you.
Oh, is this a commercial or something?
Right, a commercial.
Hey, that's great. But shouldn't you be using a movie camera? I mean, that camera just takes stills.
It's going to be a very short commercial.
Oh.
Right. Now, in a minute, a man with a big neck brace and a cane will be coming down the street.
Well, how will I recognize him?
The brace will be around his neck, and the cane will be in his hand.
Okay, neck brace, neck, hand, cane. Okay.
Yeah. Now, when he comes up, you just casually drop this box out of your bag and let the man pick it up for you. Then step back so my photographer can get his picture.
Photographer? Isn't he a little young?
Well, that's the youth market. They won't even look at pictures taken by anyone over 30. Are you sure you're only 10 years old?
You're really much too good to me, Mary.
Oh, why shouldn't I be good to you? You're still my best girl, aren't you?
Yeah. Oh, This is the right room. I wasn't sure.
You brought her here?
Why not? This is my niece, Tina. I came into town for a graduation.
Your niece?
You bought her an engagement ring?
He bought me a ring for my graduation present. Well, Keith, you seem to have run out of things to say.
Oh, yeah, I stopped by his apartment this afternoon, but he wasn't around. So I just left a message on his answering service.
Vicky, it's really kind of important that we find him. Do you have any idea where this party might be?
Sure. It's at my place. Well, at least a friend's across the way. You know, I think I should like you.
Me? Why?
You're embarrassing me.
I'm embarrassing you?
It's just that we're so used to getting dressed and undressed around here. Men come in and they either don't care or they leer. They're blushing. It's okay. Listen, the party is at the Palm Crest Apartments, 118 19th Street. And it's already started.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome very much. Listen, the next time you see me, I will be dressed.
Don't do anything on my account.
Look at you.
You like?
Where? Yeah.
Thank you.
Take a walk? Walk?
Sure. Let's go.
Excuse us, please.
Ciao.